Welcome aboard, rookie. You came highly recommended from the employment agency, so I expect good things from you. Our client has a vested interest in this alien flotilla. We've been hired to prospect for a selection of target specimens that they're willing to pay top dollar for. It'll be a trial by fire, so knock the dust off those boots and head over to the hollow map. Let's see how you fare with this straggler ship. Let's get to work, people!
Solving hull-penetrating LiDAR sweep. Alrighty, let's take a look inside this beauty. We need to collect data on our targets, so your primary objective is to knock out the central core system here. Unfortunately, it appears to be encased by some sort of energy barrier. You won't be able to scratch the core until you disable the shield system that's protecting it first. These other defense systems may also be problems, so you might want to deal with them as well. If you need a closer look at this intel, you can bring up your tactical map at any time to formulate a strategy.
I'm done fucking over there. Then head over to the hangar bay and I'll get you sorted out for lunch. Hey, the captain had to sell off some gear to pay the bill, so I collected a few as a little crap. Feeling snug in there? Sorry about the smell. I had to clean the last pilot out with a pressure washer. I know moving around in a pioneer suit is old news to a rock crusher like you, but the Gunhead here has some special modifications. I hot-rodded the thruster jets for better vertical mobility, trying to get a feel for the propulsion. Just be mindful of the fuel cell gauge. I also added vector gimbals for quick directional boosts. Be sure to use them for dodging incoming fire. You got four weapon hardpoints to deal with whatever gremlins are out there waiting for you to die. Oh, good! Next up, try the ram spike for when things get a little too close to curtain. Alright, so for each mission, I'll leave you some tech we got the licenses for. Pick it up to see what you got this time. Pop a few of those new missiles. Don't worry about the ammo on the hangar. It's all just simulated in here. That's it! You're ready to rumble! Hangar depressurized and mission light is free. Bring back my suit in one piece, or I'm sending your next of kin the repair bill.
Gunhead is away. Knock out that core and make us some money.
Or you can just go bang and blow up the door system instead. That's what I would do.
Warm you.
In preparation for salvage ops, the client seeded the fleet with these handy supply pods. I never got the memo for an inventory list, so I guess one will be a little surprised.
Key code recovered.
Your suit has limited equipment slots for stuff you can use. Some items are passive upgrades, others will need to be triggered. Just make sure you read the manual. Good old-fashioned slug thrower for when you need to punch holes.
Key code recovered. Key code recovered.
Thank you.
Central core destroyed. I knew I had a good feeling about you, kid. I'll notify the client and we'll collect the data for our next jump.
Ah, Captain. I was beginning to think you were getting cold feet on our new contract. It is good to see that you're finally holding up your end of the agreement. Payment will follow once the first target specimen is secured.
I stand that the fleet security activity has increased by a significant percentage. We either woke them up or they already knew we were coming. Seeing some kind of redundancy system on board this ship. Looks like it will try to emulate the functions of the last system you put out of action.
This here is the license terminal. If we fork out the fees, our client will add new goodies to pick up from their supply pods. And we still don't have any say as to what each pod will contain, so it's a bit of a crapshoot as to what you'll find in there. At least when you buy the license, they're kind enough to throw in the first one for free.
Key code recovered.
To have some of these repair pods just in case you need to patch up my suit. And for emergency use only, though, it ain't easy to restock these things.
Key code recovered.
Good thing we're fighting robots. I got all the people. Shut up.
Oh.
spruce up the old Gunhead nicely.
Key code recovered.
Been delivered, but it would be in both parties' best interest if you considered the secondary objectives listed in your dossier more closely, Captain.